defender of that concept. And as we move forward, someone who is going to be there to make sure that our education system continues to be something that we can look back historically, somebody 150 years from now, and point to this time in 2016 where we recommitted, renewed, and revitalized our educational systems, our public schools. With that, you understand Southern Arizona, which she's representative. I'm proud to endorse her. We will, we're at her behest in terms of what we can do to help. I think Victoria will have a strong national profile on the regions that she comes in and the contested race. This will be in the general election. I'm very confident that she will win the primary. We're here to help her in any way we can. And with that, let me introduce what we all will work hard to make sure occurs. The next member of Congress representing Southern Arizona, Ms. Victoria Steele.
His support and the support of thousands across this district, we will deliver a new conversation to Washington, D.C., one that grows our economy and one that rebuilds the American middle class. When elected, I look forward to working with Congressman Raul Grijalva on all of the progressive issues that he has championed so hard for so many years, everything from raising the minimum wage to fighting for a reasonable path to citizenship, to combating climate